I've got another tool. I know, I'm terrible. So we got accepted on the contract for doing a large mechanical ventilation heat recovery system here. So we got loads of 200, 250, 315 and 400 mil steel ductwork to go in. So a lot of cutting to be done, huge amounts of cutting to be done. I didn't want to do it with a grinder just because you get that burr on everything, which you then got to clean off and eat through loads of grinder discs as well. So, shear. So I've got my nibbler. Now you can get a nibbler, you can get an attachment that goes on the nibbler for cutting spiral ducts, but it's like ridiculous money with Hilti. It's Hilti, what do you expect? So I got the Hilti shear. So yes, it's not cheap either, but check out this. Look, so it's got this little blade just bites away, chews away at the metal, ends up spitting out the coil out here that you cut.
So, yeah. John told me that for a guy, there's like sort of a certain point that you have to get.
So you end up cutting out a slot. This would be quite good as well, actually, for just slotting trunking, to be fair. But yeah, you've got the little latch on the top, so you can actually cut off flush. You don't even have an edge from where it's been cutting. So again, just like on the nibbler, really nice smooth edges. Like I'm running my finger on there quite happily, not cutting my hands open. I'll get some videos of cutting some of the spiral ducting. It'd be pretty cool.